In this video, we will see how the View Analyzer can help you improve your data model. This tool analyzes each of the entities that composes your view, no matter its complexity. You can then use this information to optimize your data model and decide, for example, which view to persist when performance or technical problems such as out-of-memory errors occur. Let's start the View Analyzer. The View Analyzer is located in the Views Monitor. Select the view you want to analyze and start the View Analyzer from the Data Persistence menu. You can choose between different options. Run the View Analyzer without memory consumption means that the tool will not execute a data persistence simulation. It will collect only existing information on entities that compose your data model. In addition, you can generate an explain plan. It gives you a quick overview of your model and analyzes the performance of the view. It's a lightweight tool that can be generated in case of data persistence simulation failure or out-of-memory errors. The View Analyzer with memory consumption means that in addition to collecting existing information, the analyzer will execute a data persistence simulation for the non-persistent views. It will report the memory consumption that would be used to get them persisted. As a simulation may add workloads to your system, you can use this result to define a limit to the memory consumption that can be used to persist a view. If one of the analyzed views exceeds this limit, then no further persistence simulations are run. Keep in mind that if you want to analyze a memory consumption, you must enable the expensive statements tracing in the configuration area of SAP DataSphere. With the Generate a SQL Analyzer Profile option, the data persistence simulation is run for the main view only, and the analyzer creates a file containing detailed information about your data model that you can download for further analysis. However, note that to work with Explain Plan and SQL Analyzer Plan file, you need additional privileges and tools. Refer to the SAP DataSphere documentation for more information. Once the run is completed, move to the detailed screen to see the results. Thank you for watching, and watch the next video to see how you can interpret the results.